Hello everybody, welcome to a new series on the relatively new Direwolf 21.12 pack. Gonna be running around and having some fun checking this pack out, so I hope you enjoy. Go and do some exploring here. Isn't bad, starting next to a desert, slime island. Looks like some sort of a desert temple. Pink sheep. Woot. Gimme your wool. Mutton. Seems like they've made it easier to punch animals through grass, which is kind of nice, because that was always pretty obnoxious. I don't know if that's a 1.12 change or what, but I know in the 1.10 packs, it was a lot harder to hit them. Some stone. This pack has quite a lot of pretty fun mods in it. I've messed around with it a little bit in a single player world just to test it out, see how it was. Kind of have a little idea of which direction I want to go. Get some cobble. Man. All kinds of appetite here when all I want is some cobble. I think the biggest thing that I kind of missed so far in this pack is probably Ender IO, because it's not in here yet. It's not available for 1.12 as far as I know, which is kind of a bummer, because it's always a really, really helpful mod. It's always nice to be able to bring all your cables in through one block space, as opposed to having to pay attention to which side stuff goes in and out. definitely going to miss that one a little bit, but thermal expansion pipes and stuff are nice too. Just not quite as user friendly right off the bat. Alright. Man, that's a good sized desert. Bunny! Maybe we'll grab some cactus while I'm here. Ow! Little bastard. And some of that. Ooh, palm trees. Man, this is a nice, nice desert. Lots of sand. Little oasis in the desert here. Big old sand mountain. Man. Tiny little cactuses. What is that? Arid garden. Okay, I'll take it. What is that? That's kind of funky. Dried sand. Ow. Another slime island. What is this? An outback. Could be Australian. Good day, mate. Little bastard cactuses. Let's see. Oh, what's that? Is that one of those? I think this is one of those things I've heard of. Underground astral sorcery dungeon thing. That's pretty awesome. Because if you go inside here, where's the entrance? Go right in here. Don't tell anybody. Oh, of course. Dig all the way through it. Oh, nope. Just a temple with no... Huh. Weird. Well, take that. That's it, huh? Strange. Get some dirt. Well, that's a little strange. Man. Ow. Bastard cactuses. Oops. Furnace. And I made all my wood into... Damn it. Let's see what I want to do. Pick. That crow outside can go to hell. And not what I wanted to do. Make a shovel. And just for good measure, a sword. I'm struggling here. Eat some food. About to get interesting. appears I went the worst direction possible. Maybe I'll go back over there. A couple of different slime islands. But running across this outback is annoying as hell. All these stupid little cactuses. Where's a desert temple or something? Lotus. Don't mind if I do. Backpack already. Let me think here. So if I move this guy down. Four leather, four wool. Damn it, I only have three wool. I should have slept through the night. Derp. I'm a derp. I got wool and didn't make a bed. So, yeah. That happened. Let's see. Stop, please. Damn little cactuses. Oh, well, that would have been an easy way in there. What is that water? That was cool looking. Pigs. Oh, I need a pressure plate. I only got 2 leather from all those guys. Damn it. Should have made an axe. Break. Oh, no inventory space. Still, damn it. Let's see. So, I am going to... Turns out heading straight into the desert was not the best idea. I mean, it worked out alright, course, I found that temple, but wasn't really a lot of resources there. And didn't really want to make a base there. I thought I saw on... I saw a big mountain on the map. Might be nice. I'm sure there'll be... Oh, wait, or is this just some weirdness with Journey Map from a previous world or something? What is going on? Oh. Well, that's pretty strange. Diamonds. Actually, can I make wood shears in this pack? No. But I could use some of this iron and make regular shears. So I don't have to be murderous. Give me a wool. Inventory problems. Okay, I need one more wool. Give me your wool. And then go bam. Oh, I still don't have enough leather. Damn it. Oh, wrong thing. I wanted to throw the wool this out. Make another one later. Bees. Chickens. Always good. Find. Food. Oh, were there more? No, there's lots and lots of pigs. Where the hell are all the cows? Creepers. Ah, bees. So many pigs, but no cows. Oh, there's a cow. What is that thing the cow's next to? just that tree? Shows up weird on the minimap. Alright, those guys gave me some leather. Go back to where I set down that furnace. Yeah, so this is just your typical first punching trees and gathering a few resources episode. I'm trying to do a little exploring instead of just immediately diving into a hobbit hole, but it'll probably happen anyway. Kind of my usual MO. Just dig into the side of a mountain and go to town. Now I can make my backpack. There we go. What's it take to upgrade it? Isn't it pretty easy? Another chest and some iron? Shit, I found that iron. Might as well use it. Let's see. Chest. Iron. Backpack. Nice. That will help a lot. Throw all this in there. Books can go in there. Might as well keep the resources in inventory. That can go in there. I don't know. Might need my TNT at any moment. Better have it. I don't need to throw that in there. Those can go in there. Diamonds, leather, shears. Let's see. Stuff started. Wonder if I can sleep. Gonna work? Burn all you evil creatures. Alright. Now I got some food. Got some inventory space. Ah, no! Bad skeleton! Duck and weave, duck and weave! Grab some more of this. Sheep. There's the purple slime island. Let's see. I suppose I shouldn't have put these away. Just use them. Shear the sheeps. More wool's always handy. Holy cow. Many much sheeps. Oh, it's under the island. Village. Nice. Let's see what is in this place. Oh. That is some hideous purple carpet guy. Small storage crate. Jams and jellies. Don't mind if I do. Let's see, anything back here? Nope. Bye. Thanks for your stuff. Let's see, what is this? Anything in there? Nope. One villager. Oops. Oops, that was dumb. Grab some wheat. Anything in there? I don't see anything. Oh, there's some wheat. Let's see. Some of those actually additions houses. Because I learned something watching somebody else's stream the other day. Nice. That stuff's handy. Canola. Compost bin. Ooh, coffee. I'll take that. It's pretty good food from what I understand. Let's see. Cartographer, eh? Drop down in here. Get them when you broke the machine. Ooh, nice. 3 diamantine. That'll come in handy. Give me all your casings. Free chests. Tree, your backyard's a little overgrown there, guy. Over here. Get some rice. What's in this house? Anything? Nope. Nada. Tostada. Let's see what's in that house up there. The house on the hill. Oh wait, everybody in here. Never mind. Alright, well. Took care of that place pretty well. I kind of want to set up down here. Nice flat area. A couple of trees. here for now. Throw this guy down. This episode is starting to get a little on the long side, maybe, with all my running around. I don't want to get to a good stopping point, though, so I'm going to try and get my initial little house set up here. Just drop this crate, throw all this junk in there for now. Except for those two things. Little mod that's in this pack since I found two diamonds. Ah, it takes gold. That's right. Damn it. I'll have to go find... Did I get gold, though? No, I totally left some gold in that damn place, didn't I? Son of a... That was dumb. Oh, well. Empty this guy out. Oh, that's obnoxious. I could have made a meat creeps. Keep my wood on me. Throw my shears and my bones. Make a new pick. Or, sorry, shovel. Throw everything in here. And... Wow. Oh, yeah. I just dug all that up, derp. Let's see. So, throw that in there, that... Shovel. I'll make some torches. Actually, fuck it. I'll just make. Bam, bam. There we go. Now I'll just throw those in my offhand. Because that's convenient as hell. Sleep through the night before stuff starts to spawn. Too late. Creeper showed up. Let's see. Now, I am going to wrap this episode up. And, between episodes, I'm going to run back over to that, sand temple thing. Grab what was in there, now that I have a little more inventory space. And, yeah, I'll make a meat creeps, hopefully. I think there was gold in there, if I remember right. And meat creeps can help me build a starter house and create a mining area and all that good stuff. So, thanks a bunch for watching, and I'll catch you guys later.